The key for a role like this is the legacy. You did not want to drop that ball. You daren't drop that ball. And everybody around you was not dropping the ball. You were with the best of the best.
A week after 9/11, there is a cartoon in the op-ed section. It's a half page, and it just said, Band of Brothers, and it was all the EMTs, the cops, and the firefighters in our poster pose. And I realized in that moment, this is not just about HBO's ratings and whether people want to watch a war story. People understood it was about a time in which we had a certain courage and a certain fortitude to move through something.
I worked on Band of Brothers. I was one of the producers, and I was lucky enough to have spent quite a bit of time in the UK with these guys. I'm grateful that they took time out of their day and their busy schedules to come and join us this week for several opportunities to help the Film Commission.
It was just really a learning process for all of us in terms of what this was and the promise of what it was going to be.
Having this wonderful source material, if your veteran was still alive, the guy you were portraying, you had this wonderful reference library.
I've always been interested in bridging that gap between what it is to be an active participant in combat and war and what that is for society and human beings, and then to storytell about it.
The genius stroke for Band of Brothers for me was the fact that we were put into this boot camp, because they taught us how to strip down a weapon, they taught us how to march, they taught us how to walk, how to hold ourselves, how to throw a hand grenade, and they also bonded us. And that was the most important thing, was to put these egotistical maniacs together and try and find that thing that Easy Company had. And, you see us all together now. This isn't fake. I mean, we all are really close. And it's because of that boot camp experience as well as the filming.
And that's what can happen. When we get involved in this way, there's all sorts of things we learn about, things we don't even know, things that we don't even know that we're going to learn about, friends that we make along the way. It's kind of all those things that lead to something else in our lives that actually matter. It's 3 miles up, 3 miles down.